Hey everyone, this week we're going to work a little bit on defense, and defense starts with good footwork and good athletic body. So you never want to be flat. You don't want to have both feet together. You don't want to be standing on your heels, because then you're off balance and you're not quick. It's all about being quick. Pretend you are a point guard in basketball, or a shortstop in baseball, or a tennis player. You want to get your butt down. Your heels are off the ground. So watch closely. Left foot forward, and all I'm going to do is slide back. Right foot forward, and all I'm going to do is slide back. Now watch closely. I'm going to switch it off a little bit. Left foot forward, pivot. Right foot forward, pivot. Left, right. And now a little quicker. Left, right, left, right, left. One more time. It's about footwork. Left, right, left, right. So practice that at home. Just practice the fundamentals of having a